Alright, I'm back again with another video. This one's a little different because I'm not cutting my hair. I'll be trimming my beard and lining up my mustache. When I trim my beard, I pick it out. This way I can get all the loose hairs. I'm not trying to cut too much off. I want to make everything even. So if it looks like I'm not cutting anything, I really am. As you can see, I used Andy's tea outliner to line up my beard. I follow the natural hairline, this way I get a nice straight line, and it'll look crisp. The sides of my beard don't grow as much as the bottom, so every so often I'll trim down the bottom, giving the sides a little bit of time to catch up. To get an even straighter line, I'll brush down the sides because some of the loose hairs will get in the way, and then after I go to wash my face, the line will be all jacked up. To trim my mustache, I go up to where the shortest hairs are, and I create a line, and I pull downwards. When you cut the sides of your mustache, you want to kind of line it up with the sides of your lips. This way, you get a nice line. As always, I appreciate the support. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.